Jonah and the big fish, big fish, big fish. God told Jonah to preach in Nineveh. God told Jonah to preach in Nineveh. Jonah said, no, no, I don't want to go. Jonah said, no, no, I don't want to go. Jonah and the big fish, big fish, big fish. Jonah and the big fish, big fish, big fish. Jonah got on a boat and the waves came crashing down. Oh no! The boat was rocking. Jonah said, throw me in the sea and the waves will calm down. The sailors threw Jonah into the sea and the waves calmed down. Jonah and the big fish, big fish, big fish. Jonah and the big fish, big fish, big fish. The fish swallowed Jonah and Jonah was inside. The fish swallowed Jonah and Jonah was inside. For 3 whole days, he prayed to God for help. For 3 whole days, he prayed to God for help. Jonah and the big fish, big fish, big fish. Jonah and the big fish, big fish, big fish. The big, big fish spit Jonah on dry land. The big, big fish spit Jonah on dry land. Jonah was so happy and he thanked God for saving him. He went straight to Nineveh and preached to the people. The story of Jonah is a great lesson about being obedient. Make sure you listen to your parents, your teachers, and God.